So, bad news is that I think there's no Tetsucabra egg in this game. So, how Hojo got that egg in Monster Hunter Rise, I really have no idea. But I guess we'll have to kill Yian Garuga the old fashioned way. Though there is a good news, my Kuluyaku got a bingo bonus through the rite of channeling. Had to take out a Palumu from the party to do it, but I finally did it. Anyway, let's go. Next up is the Yian Garuga, right? Again, it uses technical attacks, so an Arzurus would be the best thing, but rare dens with Arzurus are like really rare. Like, there hasn't been one rare den in this game involving an Arzurus and a great jaggy, and not to mention that there are also other monsters like Nargahuga, Basarius, and Rekian there, but we can't find them either. So, where do we have to go? Oh, that's it. I just know that the final boss of this area is a Ratty. Final boss as in the wall, I guess, of this area. Whether she uses power attacks, technical attacks, or speed attacks, I don't know. But I just know that it's a Ratty. Okay, so Yian Garuga in a cave. Ominous as hell. But I guess the basic procedure applies to it. First break its beak, then its tail. Or maybe its tail first, then its beak. Either way, it will spew both venom and fire attacks on you.
Oh, anda tokoro ni airu ga iru zo. Nanda ka kawaii kakko no airu da na.
I think it's that cat, that guy's palico.
Oh? Nanda yo, Aruma? Sonna henna kao shite.
Betsu ni. Mukashi nita yo na koto ga atte, sore wo omoidashite ita nda.
Another flashback with Red.
うわ、入るな。可愛いな、お前。アルマもこっちにおいでよ。 しかしてアイルーが怖いの？
違う。ただ俺は、まずい。ここはモンスターの巣だったか。
Tetsucabra。
ままじゃアイルーが危ない。お前の相手は僕だ。こちらへ。お前、怪我がなくてよかったな。
なぜ怪我をしてまで守ろうとした？
え？だってあのままだったらアイルーが危なかったし、気がついたら体が動いてたんだ。
怖くないのか？
モンスターは怖くないよ。
怖くない？
僕たちが巣に入ったからあいつも怒っただけで、モンスターだって理由なく暴れるわけじゃないからさ。
ってあれ、そういえば
僕一人でモンスターを追い払ったの初めてだ。
レド、お前いつの間に。
ライダーさんのじいちゃんは自分でも気づかないうちに強くなってたんだな。
人間の成長はあっという間だ。さあ話は終わりだ。先に進もう。
お、早速行こうぜ、ライダーさん。じゃあな、アイル
ー。 That cat looks to be in disguise. I think it's that cat from that guy's palico. What was his name? That hunter guy.Just have to slay the Yian Garuga, right? Oh shit. Okay, we cleared the path.Wandering around aimlessly or something? That better not be the case. Just a minute. There's a treasure chest over there.I'm wondering, well, when we actually fight the Yian Garuga, will the bull drone be enough?Okay, so where to now? Wait, we have to backtrack all the way here? Just avoided it. Now what? Okay, we are going the right way. Maybe here we'll find better be the right way to. Well, there's nothing here. Oh, fuck's sake, come on, man. Run away. Finally. Tail, right? Switch mount, please. Bring out the bulldog. Skill. Oh, wait. We'll just hack off the tail first. Nice! That's a lot of damage for the tail. Tail broken. Why are you targeting the tail now? Now for bonking it to death. Not a lot of damage, but it will do. Zeke is always a pain in the ass. Okay, dual kinship still. Why? Why, Bulldrome? Why? Nice. So we're going for speed this time. Right. Set is almost done. This guy is still targeting the tail. Wonder why. Shit. Time to break it now completely. Finally, it's done. That palico is stunned. Okay though. Let's... Wait a second. There's no egg in this one either. Come on. Now we have to go all the way back. This sucks. Where to now? We'll go the easy way. To the left. Almost out. Almost. Just have to keep heading straight. More or less. Where's the nearest? Oh shit. No catavan nearby. Guess we'll need to go back the old fashioned way. Still though, I'm kind of pissed that there's no Tetsucabra egg in this game. I mean, they have Tetsucabra, then why not an egg? Maybe it's a post-game monster, like Petalus, like the other elder dragons, except Nergigante. Nergigante is the only dragon, I think, besides Kirin, that is included before the game story ends. There you go, boy. Took care of your Yian Garuga for you. But I guess that is it for this video. I really want to do more, but I guess we'll have to wait till the end. So, keep liking, sharing, and subscribing, guys. And as always, stay safe, stay tuned, and take care.